हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ अमोल मान के असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री प्रताप कॉलेज अमोल। इन दिस प्रेजेंटेशन वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द मोलैरिटी एंड इन द नेक्स्ट प्रेजेंटेशन वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट डायलूशन एंड मोलैरिटी। इन दिस प्रेजेंटेशन हाउ मोलैरिटी इज कैलकुलेटेड एंड सम सॉल्व एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ मोलैरिटी वी विल डिस्कस। लेट अस मूव फर्दर। So first point is, what is molarity? The molarity is the concentration unit which describes how much substance is dissolved in the solution. Okay, and it is abbreviated as capital. What is the formula for calculating molarity? It's very simple. Capital M is equal to number of moles of solute divided by volume of solution in liter. Okay, number of moles of solute divided by volume of solution in liter means the molar solution, and its unit is moles per liter. Moles per liter. Okay. So how it is calculated? How to calculate the molarity? Here we made a simple 4 steps to calculate the molarity. What are these steps? The first step is calculate molecular weight or molar mass. First, we have to calculate molecular weight of the given solute. Okay, this is the first step. What is second step? In second step, we have to calculate number of moles of solute by using the formula. What? We have to calculate the number of moles of solute by using formula. Which formula? Number of moles is equal to weight of that solute divided by molecular weight of solute. It is very simple. How number of moles can be calculated? Weight of that solute divided by its molecular weight. Okay, this is the second step. The third step, what we have to do, if the quantity is given in ml, then we have to convert it into liter. What is the third step? Third step is convert ml into liter if it is required. Okay, this is the third step, simple one. And fourth step is using appropriate formula calculate the molarity. What is formula for calculating molarity? M is equal to number of moles of solute divided by volume of solution in liter. Okay, I put here a normality video link. You can see how molecular weight is calculated. So let us move further and solve the examples step by step. Okay. This is the first example. In this example, here is given, suppose I want to make 1 molar solution of NaOH. Okay. Suppose I want to make 1 molar solution of NaOH. What should we do? Let us move. First step is, first we have to calculate molecular weight. First calculate the molecular weight of NaOH. Okay, then weigh this amount on a balance. Okay, how much molecular weight? Molecular weight of NaOH is 40. Okay, so we have to transfer 40 gram of NaOH in the flask and fill that flask until volume of the solution becomes 1 liter. Means water plus NaOH becomes 1 liter. Now this is the your 1 molar solution of NaOH. It's very simple. Just weigh as its molecular weight and dissolve it into the 1 liter of solution. This will be the 1 molar solution of NaOH. Okay. We will see next example. The next example, what is the molarity of 500 ml solution which contains 0.35 moles of NaOH. Little bit difficult than previous. What is the molarity of 500 ml solution which contains 0.35 moles of NaCl? We will go the step wise. First step is to calculate the molecular weight, but here doesn't need to calculate the molecular weight. Why? Because in this example we have given 0.35 moles of NaOH. Directly moles are given in this example, so no need to calculate the molecular weight. Okay, second step is given. Second step is what? We calculate the number of moles. Number of moles is given. Third step is the convert ml into liter. Yes, here we have to do. 500 ml is given, so how can we convert ml into liter? Using this simple formula, 500 ml into 1 liter divided by 1000 ml, it becomes 0.5 liter. Last step is the calculate molarity using the formula. Molecular weight, capital M is equal to N upon V. N means number of moles which are 0.35 mole of NaCl divided by 0.5 liter of solution. After calculating, we will get the 0.7 molar is the molarity of that solution. This solution, the solution which contains 0.35 moles of NaCl in 500 ml of solution. Okay. This is the third example. In third example, we will see what is the molarity of 250 ml solution containing 4 gram of NaOH. What is the molarity of 250 ml solution containing 4 gram of NaOH? We will go the step wise. First step is calculate the molecular weight. Molecular weight of NaOH is again 40. Second step is calculate number of moles. Number of moles of solute is equal to weight upon molecular weight. How much weight we have taken in the example? 4 grams of NaOH. So weight is 4 gram divided by molecular weight, 4 upon 40. 40 is the molecular weight of NaOH, is equal to 0.1 moles. Third step is the convert ml into liter. Here given 250 ml. So how it can be converted into liter? 250 ml into 1 divided by 1000. It becomes 0.25 liter. Fourth step is the simple calculate molarity. Capital M is equal to N upon V. N is the 0.1 mole of NaCl divided by volume, 0.25 liter of solution. After calculating, 0.4 molar is the molarity of the solution. Okay, this is the fourth example. Here we have to given calculate the concentration in moles per liter of a solution containing 45.2 gram of magnesium chloride in a total volume of 800 ml. Let us go step wise. First step is calculate molecular weight. First calculate molecular weight of MgCl2. We have given here in the bracket 24.31 plus 2 into 35.45, which becomes equal to 95.21 in bold. 95.21 grams per mole is the exact molecular weight of the magnesium chloride. Second step is the calculate the number of moles. How many number of moles are present? How could it be calculated? Weight upon molecular weight. How much weight is given in the example? 45.2 divided by its molecular weight. Now molecular weight is 95.21. So 45.2 divided by 95.21 becomes to equal to the 0.475 mole. 0.475 mole is the answer. Third step is the convert ml into liter. We have to convert ml ml into liter. How much ml given in the example? 800 ml. 800 ml into 1 divided by 1000 becomes equal to the 0.8 liter. All three entities are now we have. Okay, so we can calculate the molarity by putting these three values. Capital M is equal to N upon V. N means number of moles. How much? 0.475 divided by 0.8 liters. After calculating, we will get the 0.594 molar. 0.594 molar is the molarity of the solution prepared. Okay, hope you will understand. This is the fifth example. Suppose we have 50 ml of 0.85 moles of MgCl2 solution. How many moles of MgCl2 are present in the solutions? Just rearrange the equation. First we have to convert ml into liter, and it is 50 into 1 divided by 1000, 0.05 liter. Rearrange the molarity equation and solve for the moles. What equation? Capital M is equal to N into V. We have to calculate small n. N is equal to M into V. M is 0.85 molarity of the solution, and into 0.05 liter is the volume of the solution. After calculating, we will get the 0.0425 moles of MgCl2. By using this simple step, you also calculate the molarity. Thank you.